Keflavik clearance delivery lot 337 IFR to Flesland ready to copy.
Lot 337 is cleared to Flesland Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 28 climbs and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure frequency is ONE 25.5 squawk by 541.
Lot 337 cleared to Flesland Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 2A climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure on ONE 25.5 squawk 5541.
Lot 337 read back correct. Contact ground on ONE 26.2.
Ground lot 337, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Lot 337, the jetway is going to be connected.
behalf of the cabin crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard our flight. As you find your seat, be sure to place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. If you have trouble finding a location for any of your carry-on items, please use the flight attendant call button over your seat and somebody will assist you. If the overhead bin is full, please make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Please double-check that all your items are put away so that the aisle is clear and other passengers can make their way to their seats. If you're in an emergency exit row, please read the exit seating responsibilities in the card in the seat back in front of you. If you're not able to comply with these actions, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. Now's the time to get out any last-minute text messages if you need to, but we ask that once we depart from the gate, you put away any laptops or tablets. Thank you, and welcome aboard.
Leaving ground lot 337, could you please send the baggage?
Lot 337, baggage is on the way.
Leaving ground lot 337, could you please send the catering truck?
Lot 337, the catering truck is on the road.
Leaving ground lot 337, requesting pushback.
Lot 337, pushback, request accepted.
Flaming ground lot 337, requesting the end of pushback.
Lot 337, request to end pushback, received.
Still boarding. Let us know if you need anything. Nothing's changed. We are ready to go when you are. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard flight 337 with service to Norway. Our flight time will be roughly 1 hour and 53 minutes. Now that the cabin door is closed, please make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your large devices are now shut down and stowed. Please fasten your seatbelt and make sure that all tray tables and seat backs are in a full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, secure doors for departure. We're still doing some stuff to get ready for departure. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your complete attention to the flight attendants as they demonstrate the safety features of our aircraft. You will notice a light illuminated above your seat. When this light is illuminated, please fasten your seatbelts low and tight across your lap. To fasten, insert the metal fittings into one another and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight as we may experience unexpected turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Please take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor-level lighting will guide you towards the exit. In the event that the cabin loses pressure, an oxygen mask will drop right in front of you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. Place it firmly over your nose and mouth and secure the elastic band behind your head. Tighten the straps if necessary and breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask first and then assist others. Keep your mask on until a member of the crew advises you it's safe to remove it. In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located in a pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Flip it over your head. Wrap the straps around your waist and buckle at the front. Pull the strap to tighten. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord only when exiting the aircraft. If your life vest does not inflate automatically, blow into the mouthpieces for manual inflation. This vest is equipped with a whistle and light. If necessary, your seat cushion can be used as a secondary flotation device. Pull the cushion from the seat, slip your arms into the straps, and hug the cushion to your chest. Once again, all devices must be in airplane mode and your larger devices must be turned off and stowed at this time. Please securely stow your personal items. Make sure your seatbelts are fastened and seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright position. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the lavatories is prohibited by law. All of this information and more can be found in the safety card located in the seat back in front of you. We suggest reading this and letting a cabin member know if you have any questions. Thank you for flying with us again, and we hope you enjoy your flight. We're still getting ready for departure.
Flavic Ground Lot 337 with uniform ready to taxi IFR.
Lot 337 taxi to and hold short of runway 28 via taxiway November 4 cross runway 19 or November 4 November 3 November 2. Contact tower on 118.3 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 28 using taxiway November 4 cross.
We're ready for
runway
departure.
19 or November 4 November 3 November to lot 337.
cabin courtesies for takeoff, please.
Flavik Tower, Lot 337, ready for IFR departure, runway 28.
Lot 337, cleared for takeoff, runway 28.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 28, Lot 337. Reykjavik Center, Lot 337 is at 1,300 feet, climbing 7,000 feet.
Lot 337, Reykjavik Center, continue to Rosti as planned. Altimeter 29 or decimal 82. 7, climb and maintain flight level 190.
Climb and maintain flight level 190, lot 337.
Gentlemen, we have now passed 10,000 feet, so you may turn on larger portable electronic devices. This is also a reminder to please keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the duration of the flight and do not form a line near the lavatory. This aircraft is equipped with onboard Wi-Fi. If you wish to connect to the Wi-Fi, you'll be directed to a page to pay a small fee for internet access. We do offer complimentary in-flight TV thanks to our partners. Connect to the Wi-Fi and you'll be able to access our wide range of free live TV and paid movies library.
The flight crew
has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. You can now get up and move about the cabin. However, we ask that you keep your seatbelt fastened when you see the distance of unexpected turbulence. All right.
Vader Zero.
Climb and maintain flight level 390, lot 337.
All right. In a few moments, our lovely flight attendants will be starting our in-flight service. We'll be serving complimentary drinks and snacks. Premium drinks are available for a small charge. Please note, we only accept credit cards.
Reykjavik Center, lot 337 is climbing through flight level 37 flight for flight level 390.
Lot 337, Reykjavik Center, continue to route D as planned.
got it. All right.
Contact Moto Center on 118.55.
118.55 for Lot 337. Moto Center, Lot 337, flight level 390.
Lot 337, Moto Center, continue to Motney as planned.
Descend and maintain flight level 330, lot 337.
Descend and maintain flight level 210.
Descend and maintain flight level 210, lot 337.
Please return to your seat as the seatbelt sign is now on.
Descend and maintain 15,000 feet, lot 337.
Got it.
Nad Bergen mamy lekkie opóźnienie, pogoda jest bardzo brzydka, wiatr wieje, będzie wam zimno, więc ubierzcie się ciepło. Dzień dobry, tylko wasz kapitan, schodzimy do lądowania. To lotnisko w Bergen, pogoda jest bardzo słaba, jest zimno, więc ubierzcie się ciepło, żeby was nie przewiało.
Lot 337, descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Descend and maintain 7,000 feet, lot 337.
Dzień dobry, tu wasz kapitan. Schodzimy do lądowania. To lotnisko w Bergen. Pogoda jest bardzo słaba. Zimno, więc ubierzcie się ciepło, żeby się was nie przewiało. Chciałem jeszcze powiedzieć, żebyście się nie obrażali, bo na początku powiedziałem, że będziemy szybciej o 40 minut i teraz jesteście źli, bo nie jesteśmy szybciej o 40 minut na miejscu, tylko o 30 minut, więc de facto traktujecie to jako 10-minutowe opóźnienie, a to jest absolutna bzdura, więc proszę o łapki w górę, subskrypcję i dzwoneczek.
Chciałem jeszcze powiedzieć, żebyście się
nie obrażali, bo na początku powiedziałem, że będziemy szybciej od 40 minut. A teraz jesteśmy szybciej od 40 minut, a przez około 30 minut. De facto traktujecie to jako 10-minutowe opóźnienie, a to jest absolutna bzdura. Więc proszę o górę subskrypcję dzwoneczek.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed below 220. Knots expect VORD on the runway. 3-5 approach by a gunned transition. Cleared to gunned.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Keep speed below 220. Knots expect RNAV runway 3-5 approach by a rev-up transition. Cleared to rev-up lot 337.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed below 220 knots. Expect VORD on the runway. 3-5 approach by a gunned transition. Clear to gunned wide row 536. Lot 337 contact Fleshland approach on ON-825.0.
Going to ON-825.0 lot 337. Fleshland approach lot 337 is out at 10,700 feet for 4,000 feet.
Lot 337 Fleshland approach continue to rev up as planned. Altimeter 30.02.
We have begun our final descent into Norway. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any trash one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in the full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat in front of you. Please complete all Wi-Fi related tasks and stow any larger electronics.
Lot 337, descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed below 200 knots.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed below 200 knots. Lot 337.
Fleshland approach wide row 536 is out of 9,600 feet for 3,000 feet. Wide row 536 Fleshland approach continue to guided as planned. Altimeter 30.01. Lot 337, you are 13 miles south of Fleshland. Contact Fleshland Tower on 119.11 inbound on the approach.
Tower on 119.1 lot 337. Fleshland Tower lot 337, 12 miles south inbound RNAV runway 35 approach.
Lot 337, Fleshland Tower. Cleared RNAV runway 35 approach. Altimeter 30.011329 at 9er.
Cleared RNAV runway 35 approach lot 337. Fleshland Tower Lot 337 is unfamiliar with the area. Request directions to the airport.
Lot 337 Airport is 12 o'clock 9 miles. VOR for DME runway 35 approach wide row 536. Mach 337 cleared to land runway 35. Follow the aircraft on final. When 332 at niner.
Sync break.
Sync cleared to land runway 35 north shuttle 618.
Clear to land runway 35 lot 337.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Norway. The local time is 4:20 p.m. and it's currently about 6 degrees Celsius. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during the flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us. If you're making a connection, we encourage you to check your itinerary to ensure a smooth continuation of your journey.
Westland ground lot 337 ready to taxi touch and go with Quebec.
Lot 337 taxi to and hold short of runway 35 using taxiway alpha. Contact tower on 119.1 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 35 via taxiway alpha lot 337. Flesland ground lot 337 requesting pushback.
Flesland ground lot 337, no pushback tug is available to answer your request.
Flesland ground lot 337 requesting pushback.
Lot 337 pushback request accepted.
Flesland ground lot 337 requesting the end of pushback.
Lot 337 request to end pushback received.
Miami runway 35 approach.
Flight row 571 Fleshland Tower.